What?
Sir Slicer.
Who is the one that bears the thimble?
This dude.
Oh, you foolish boy. Without full body armor, you're weak. You do not look...
An armor?
Yeah, man, you're gonna do it.
Good luck exposing your soft vanilla strawberry skin to the elements, dork. Later, losers.
He's just...
You okay, man?
No!
What?
What's the matter, Crimson Cheeks? Feeling a little embarrassed in the swamp of embarrassment?
You're so red you look like a tomato.
Huh? Minstrel?
He's Finn, the blushing baby. His cheeks are bright and red. Be sure to make fun of him before you go to bed.
Grandfathers will sing that to their grandchildren for generations to come.
Grandfathers will not sing that to their children!
Armor.
Just wait till I have the...
The power of embarrassment!
And I learned I don't need armor to be...
Look at you losers. Finn, you don't have any armor, and your friend is dressed like a lady. So not.
Well, at least I don't spend my day following a kid around. Get a life, dude.
Good one, Finn.
Well, I've just been in the same areas today.
Yeah,
whatever. Be quiet. I am more... than all of you.
Come over here and say that to my fist.
Okay, I will. Whoa! No! This armor's too heavy. Ah, no problem. I'll just prop myself up on this stick. Splinter!
Hey, Sir Slicer, maybe you can use this. Here you go.
Boom!
Free of charge.
Come on, dude. Let's get out of here.
Okay, buddy.
Wow!